A big day for some tiny cubs at the Henry Dorley Zoo. These cute little cheetahs made their first appearance today. They were born back in October, one of only three litters in North America the entire year. You'll find a boy and three girls now living at the zoo's Cheetah Valley. They're small now, but someday each is going to be a vigorous cheetah weighing more than 100 pounds.